Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. We're way out east at the Imperial Bridge Inn, and I need to find an Altmer to speak to, or a high elf. Mer, that's such a funny name for elves, Mer. It might be
Yes.
you.
What's
10 years
new
of research
with you? I
down
understand
the
Daedral
drain.
worship has become increased.
I don't suppose I could convince you to help me recover my research notes.
You could.
I was doing some research in Bramble Point Cave, and suddenly I was attacked. I grabbed everything I could and ran, but I fear I dropped my notes. Those notes are very important to me and represent 10 years of my life. If you could recover them, I'd be sure to reward you appropriately.
What is your research involved?
Well, if you must know, I've been studying the Welkin stones. Yes, the aquamarine-colored crystals usually native to alien ruins. It seems I'm the first to discover them growing in a natural cave. That's about all I can say about it. Take your
I
time.
Want you to like me.
Goodness. You've got... That's just not...
Just
you
not
win.
Funny.
Sorry. No. You do me... Really now? You win this. Sorry, I don't care. What? Really? Blah.
Wow,
that's enough.
Are really
you
letting me.
Sorry. What a.
There you
blah,
go.
Blah blah blah.
The ultimate.
I hope.
Any rumor?
If you're all alone in the woods
oh,
and you see a troll
it's
coming, you run. Problem solved. Next question.
That's not good advice.
All manner of creatures infest
Aye.
Bramble Point Cave. You must remain vigilant.
Aye, aye, Captain. These inns have such weird layouts where it's like you can wrap around the middle. It's only like the inns you see out in the wilderness, too. Not a lot of the ones... How far is this place? Oh, that's not far at all. In fact, I should just travel in Inalata and go north. It'll be faster. I think... Well, we're about to find out, given the load times. Oh, there we go. Okay. Not bad. I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Oh, this is the place I came with what's his face? The guy who wanted to become an evil. What is this chapel? It's so small and tiny. Cadlu Chapel. Okay. Maybe that'll be important someday. My marker says... Here? Oh, Spriggan. Oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. Why you giggle? That's why I'm keeping Chilrend. Why do they giggle? I don't like the giggle. This is the sword of the dynamo, right? Yeah. Or short sword of the dynamo. Oh, Wisp! I'll take those. This is going to be a nature-themed cave, I assume? Another Wisp. Actually, I should take some glow dust. I don't think I've collected much. Just to have in case I need. Although I've already done a shrine that required glow dust. Now what the heck? Hey, security went up. Dagger shattering. Disintegrate weapon. Oh wow. Orcish gauntlets. Actually, I can take that and just sell it. It's light enough. Basically, those big value items will just instantly give me 800 coins at whatever merchants I take it to. It's light enough, so I may as well... Oh, these things! I hate these things! They don't like electricity, though. I'll take that. Put it away. Starhorn. Petty Soldier? Okay. I'll use that right now. Let's see, I will use it on... I guess the Dynamo Sword. Make it last a little longer. And I should be using my bow, I keep forgetting. I guess between all my weapons, I have a fire bow, and then an electric short sword, and a fire, ice short sword. Oof. God, it's just so sudden. Oh man, I haven't arched in a while. Fired a bow, I guess. Used a bow. Whatever. Oh, it feels worse than before. What happened? Ugh. That's a gold. Gold is good. It seems like you really don't get your arrows back very often. Oh, Minotaur. You won't like fire. Damn it. You won't like fire. Yeah, that worked. Iron Mouse. Ow, you little bastard. Ow, you little bastard. Oh, you killed yourself. Good going, idiot. That enchantment I have is so good. Give back my... No, I want the... No, I want the arrow. Damn it. No. 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 Yes. Come on. Boom, and... Okay. Inner Bramble Point Caves. Multi-levels. Oh. Wow, I spawned right next to that big ogre. Whatever, I'll take him. Making that howling sound. Listen to that. Is that a thing? That is a thing. It's going to be a dead thing. Oh, come on. That fell short. Come on. How is that missing? What the fuck is going on? That was weird. Die, mouse. That was a sneak attack? How? Seems weird. How were these arrows missing the target? They were, like, going all around it. Really weird. Chest? Oh, more locks. Damn it. Wasting all these lockpicks that I've been slowly accumulating. Just because I'm jumping the gun. Might as well hold on to soul gems, right? There's no harm in it. And especially because I can just fill them now. Now, will it... I guess it won't let me... I'll have to find lesser creatures then. Oh, Spriggan. And it's dead. Wait, there's more? This isn't the final area I need to be in? Huh. That's concerning. So, this way? How far do I need to go in here? How big is this dungeon? There's a Minotaur over there as well. Damn it, he moved. Oh, that's gonna hit him for sure. Boom. What else are we dealing with? Is it land drug? Oh, wisp. Anything else? Oh, an ogre. Got all sorts of things in here. Goodbye. How is my archery not going up? Where did that sprig and I shot go? Wasn't it like right here? Like, oh, there it is. I think I have enough minotaur horns, to be honest. I'll take another taproot, though. Oh, hello. What are you? Besides a locked chest. Come on. Come on. No. Mm-mm. Yeah. Also, apparently, Daedra. Ooh. Oh, it's gonna make my pockets too full. Daedra are super weak to shock damage. It was one of the things I was reading up on. Deep? How deep does this cave go, man? Mouse? Mouse! You're dead. Been a while since my security went up. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Come on. Damn. Looks like it's down there. Ah, what the hell? Take another taproot. Why not? This looks like a big pit of things. Immediately spotted an ogre. He's dead now. There's a mouse all the way over there. Wow, I can't believe I hit that mouse. Anything here in the pit? No? It's a fire. Okay. How many ogre's teeth do I have already? Do I have two? I'll take one more for the road. I'm gonna put these away later so I have access to them at least. Oh, there is a chest down there. Warhammer of the Undead, Turn of Undead. Frozen Shield, Frost Shield. Those are both interesting, but also very heavy. I'll hold on to the shield, I can sell it. You, sir. Al. Let me out of the pit. I'll take those. We went from a pit with fire to a thing with ice. Oh, that's the thing we was talking about. Naturally growing welkin stones. And you're dead. Oh, ogre. Didn't even see you. Hey, big boy. Are these the notes? No, but it's a hard locked chest. This'll get my security up. Right? I do like the luck. No, damn, it didn't. Staff of Ice Storm. Sure, why not? I will have to stop and sell some stuff soon. Next town I pass by. Through here? Seems like it's... Oh, I didn't even read what it said, but my acrobatics went up. Oh, shit, didn't see the Minotaur. He's tough, too. What are you? Are you Minotaur Lord? You might be. Yep. There they are. And a petty soul gem. Oh, a common gem with a petty soul. Never mind. Yeah, I have accrued quite a collection of stuffs. Isn't this interesting? Look at this. Cool. Oh, do you... Wait, do you describe a formation of crystals as growing? I would just call it... I guess crystals grow over time. Huh. That's weird. I've never really heard that terminology applied to it, but it makes sense. Alright, I guess. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's ramp up the speed and just vamoose. What are the odds that I walked past, like, a fast exit right when I picked up those notes? Too late now. I'm already hauling ass. Hopefully in the correct path. Well, there are dead things here. That's a good sign. I remember this howling wind. There we go. Back, please. Back, please. And... Wait for it. Where? Let's see. Where? Oh, where? Oh, where? Did it come in from there? I think it came in from here. Is this the exit? Oh, I haven't... Wait, I have been here. You weren't here before. Where did you come from? Can I not... Yeah, I was here. He must have spawned... Weird. I guess it spawned while I was away. Also, that wasn't the correct path. Wait, is it not? Oh, there's an exit in here that I missed. There it is. Weird that thing spawned after I cleared out the area. Huh. Don't you dare tell me there's monsters nearby. Don't you do it. You're gonna do it, aren't you? Oh, you didn't. Nice. Thank you. I couldn't even get away from the... Or no, I couldn't... What was it? I was trying to wait, that's right, when I got to the Imperial Bridge Inn. I couldn't because there was a stupid slaughterfish right there at the edge of the water staring at me like, you're food, but I can't get you. I should make a stop to my house after this quest. Ooh, I wonder what the reward is. Sir, Mr. Elf.
Good to see you.
What's new with you?
I hope your expedition has been more successful than mine.
Boy, you have pouty face.
Splendid. Just splendid. I almost feared that you'd never return. I'm glad to see I was incorrect. As promised, I'd like to compensate you for your efforts.
3 strong potions of speed. I guess I can sell it.
Keep yourself safe, my friend.
They say syndicates of wizards have something like...
Can I make you like me more?
Please,
I can.
Go on.
Oh, this angle doesn't work. Well, let's see. So it looks like top right and bottom... top right.
That's pretty good. You're full of it.
So that
that's
one.
Pretty good. Oh, really now?
I guess when I do that, I should be facing them.
Speaks.
Rumors?
It's over, citizen. The crisis is ended. But at what cost? You run into trouble.
Well met.
Well met indeed. Like me. Damn it, you already love me.
Farewell.
Alright, well, I can't make people love me more. It's like that blessing is also a curse, the one that increases my personality so much. Because I can't train up that skill. But I guess if they like me so much, I don't need the skill to begin with. Oh, it's a real catch-22. I guess it's not really a catch-22, it's just a... I have a benefit and I'm trying to look for something to suck in it. Well... It's Mega Pit Stop. You can see the little upgrades I've made to my home. One of my homes. I own two homes now? I forget. Hopefully that's... I'm putting an end to that. Oh, it's also a night. Yeah, it doesn't need to be a day to be... So the outside hasn't changed much. I don't think it's changed at all, actually. But the inside, on the other hand... is... very... Look, it has... more stuff. Little display cases. But they're kind of like... eh, display cases. Because they... you can't, like, lock a thing's position. It's just... whoa, your spine. You kind of just drop it in there and... hope it stays. Her place doesn't look much better, but hey, garlic. I like me some garlic. Screw it, I'll stay down here. All the garlic I can eat... ah, raw garlic cloves. The only person I've ever seen that can eat raw garlic cloves is my dad. He takes crackers and garlic cloves and just eats them. And I like garlic, but I mean... ooh, that's too much, man. That's some crazy resistance. Oh, I know. Oh, wow, it's so slow to open. I thought it was still open. Okay. Let's see. If I were to drop... where's that sword? You. How do I drop you? How do I manipulate it? No. 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 Can I really not manipulate it? Let's see, maybe if I'm just clever with how I drop it. It seems to drop directly to my side. Where are you going, dude? It just goes wherever it wants. Now it's dropping in front of me? I don't get it. Make up your mind. Damn you. It doesn't want to go in this case. Oh, that was so close. Okay. Let's see if I go a little more forward. Well, it's not perfect, but... can I kind of kick it, maybe? I shouldn't... okay. I know that angle now, though. Or maybe I don't. Come on. Ah, I shouldn't have taken it after I finally got it in there. Okay, that's better though. One more forward. Oh, close. Eh? Why are you over there now? I've never fought with an object so hard, and it's only because I don't want to have to remap the button that lets me move it. Okay, that's... let's see. Yeah. It's a fraction more forward. Damn it, the sweet spot is so weird. Is it height based where I'm looking? Most definitely not. Oh, that was so almost perfect. And poof. All right, well, I'll do this off on my own. So, thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll the next level up real soon. But until then, bye.